5 sound like?
Take 3. No. How does 5 sound like? Right? What about 30?
5.
I give it to you for 30.
I'll give you for free. You should be waving around by now.
Oh. Which one?
No, the old one.
Wait,
that one. Get your shit.
I'm sorry. Pressure.
Somewhere in the spectrum of human condition. You'll be like this one.
Don't hit me.
You better.
Go. Thank you so much. This one's gonna be our last song. Unless you want more.
Yes!
Unless anyone wants more, then we'll stink. So it depends on you guys. So as we all know, last week we had a global tragedy, if I were to put it in words, the demise of Chester Bennington, which I'm sure that particular person had an impact to a lot of us, in our age range, Generation Y. Are we Generation Y?
Millennials.
No, millennials are younger.
We are millennials.
We thought that this would be an interesting night to play a song that has a totally different meaning now that he's gone. And yeah, we hope that you enjoy this one.
Feeling empty, keep me in your memory.
he sings, always hydrate before singing. Yeah, so that's pretty much it.
One more song.
One more song.
Thank you.
One more song.
One more song.
One more song.
Sorry?
One more song.
Encore. Encore. It's an encore. It's
an encore. Okay, we can go home.
That's what we do.
Really dark. I think it's kind of dark. But this one is much more lighthearted.